A woman whose body was found in a flat in Ronda Sinan Taf had been dismembered, police have revealed. Tracy Woodford, 47, was found 3 days after she was reported missing in Pontypridd. She had been seen leaving the Skinny Dog pub in the town on Tuesday with a 50-year-old man who has been arrested on suspicion of murder. Her body was found by police in a flat in Pontypridd at 1500 hours on Friday. South Wales police said the man and woman were seen together in the pub on Tuesday evening. Areas of the town were cordoned off on Friday evening following the discovery of the body, including near Pontypridd Rugby Club, where officers conducted a search. The cordons remained in place on Saturday. Police said they would like to hear from anybody who was in the Skinny Dog on Tuesday between 2100 hours and 2300 hours who might have seen or heard anything suspicious. They also appealed for information from people living near Andrews Court, where the body was found, or who were near the rugby ground on Sardis Road.